last week, we met a talented brother and sister duo, Audle and Mamuna, that brought the house down in Brisbane. And here in Perth, another set of siblings are here to compete and show what they can do. Born in the UK, raised in Sweden, 21-year-old Adam Murby and his 19-year-old sister Selena moved to Perth 10 years ago. Adam was quite shy as a kid and used to practice his act to make friends.
I started performing as an illusionist at 8 years old, and I did my first professional gig at 10 years old. And I was bitten by the bug and I haven't stopped since. And after that, I started getting Selena into the act.
We did everything from getting cut in half, sawed in half. I almost got drowned, set on fire, disappear, reappear, finding my own way back home. Anything and beyond, really. We take the limits and we just push them even further.
Anything can go wrong, and that's the beauty of live entertainment in general.
Adam?
Indeed, Adam Irby, yes.
So what's your act? What is this?
Oh, a bit of mystery, a bit of magic.
Okay.
A bit of illusion. Well, I can't dance.
You can't tell us, sorry.
Well, I can't dance and I can't sing, so how about I surprise you? How about that?
You should be in a boy band then. You should be perfect. Have you got an assistant or something with you?
Yes, my little sister, so...
We all love to make them disappear.
Up the little sister, don't they?
Yeah, they do. That's how I started. I was like, well, what better way to get back at your little sister than put her in a box and chop her in half? You know what
I mean? Don't worry, mate. In a couple of years, you'd be doing this with your mother-in-law. It'd be brilliant.
Oh, really? All right, ready to go? Let's do it. Yeah. Okay, here we go.
Absolutely shocking and absolutely amazing.
Oh, thank you.
I loved it.
I don't know, you know, it's one of those things I haven't even thought about what I'm going to say to you, because the whole time I'm just like, how did you do that first one? And I wasn't even concentrating. I was like, where did she come?
Enjoy the mystery. Enjoy the mystery. You know?
It is mad.
That's what it's all about.
Yes, banging hot sister, mate. Nice work.
Nice work.
I truly believe that you guys can make it, because you look great. The tricks are quick. They're good. They've got the wow factor. You guys are brilliant. Loved it. Loved it. Loved it.
And then we're going to vote. I'm going to say yes.
Thank you.
Yes, I would love to see you again.
Thank you.
Beautiful. Thank you.
Now, I really believe you guys can make it big, so definitely yes.
Thank you.
Adam Murby and his sister Selena's had a resounding accolade, and we welcome our very first illusionists to the next round.
Professional. That was
very good.
Incredible.
What trick do you have up your sleeve that you're going to pull next time?
Very well done. That was just fantastic.
Thank you. You used to be a stage dancer.
Well, next time, we're going to keep on surprising you. Yeah, but I've got a few things up my sleeve myself. So.
You are a man of mystery. Get out there.
Thanks a lot.
See you next time.
See you next time. Bye-bye.